Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison, or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
Huh. When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
this was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Thank you.
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
Thank you.
Hey, little bro. Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Yo, Tails, can you tell if there's anything special about the ruins with this symbol?
I can't be sure without a proper analysis, but it doesn't seem remarkable. What is remarkable is the data retention after all these years. The corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. It's pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh. Thank you.
like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. It appears the Starfall Islands act as the CPU for cyberspace. Once I'm out of here, I need to secure them at all costs. I'm not able to access the data too readily, but it appears the entire history of the Ancients is recorded here in cyberspace. More than that, they logged their memories, their desires. It's almost like they encoded their very souls into this place. Now then, how can I use that to my benefit? Who were the Ancients? They predate any civilization by a wide margin. The Echidnas? The Black Arms? Please. The Babylonians? Hardly. And yet they didn't seem to influence the world beyond these three piddly islands. Why? What stopped them from conquering the world? I'm finding multiple connections between the Ancients and the Chaos Emeralds. Their technology seems built with the emeralds in mind. It's almost like they share the same origin. I enjoy a good mystery, but not when the answers are more mysteries. Ugh. The Ancients seem to have employed a set of strange icons as keepsakes or totems. That same imagery is being used by the Koko running around the islands. Did the Koko inspire the Ancients? Or did the Koko adopt the leftovers once the Ancients were gone? Something wiped out the Ancients, that's for certain. A catastrophic event caused dire environmental shifts across the islands. It appears they made some effort to rebuild, but they were living on borrowed time. They died out within a generation. I believe this. I had to run a diagnostic on the recorded genetic data of the Ancients, and then against archives I have with me. They are relatives of Chaos, the god of destruction. After countless years, their DNA corroded to the point they were completely transformed into a new species. Some kind of radiation affected them for eons, making them unrecognizable. Except to a genius like me. I'm deploying my most advanced artificial intelligence into the ancient network spanning the Starfall Islands. I've codenamed it Sage. Sage will take over the alien network, take control of all its resources, and give them to me. Once I'm out of here, Sage is performing at peak efficiency. Makes me wonder where I went wrong with Orbot and Cubot. Not only is she taking control of the Ancients' network, but she's harassing Sonic as well. I love it! Despite her best efforts, Sage can't seem to control the Titans. Phooey. She can prompt them to act, but something is blocking her from assuming total control. Sage keeps running the numbers by me, and it's getting tedious. Yes, the power that wiped out the Ancients was formidable. Yes, unleashing it on this world would be catastrophic. But I'm a genius! Once I'm out of here, I'll find a way to handle it. Better yet, weaponize it against Sonic! Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. Early warnings of hostile entities, guiding me past firewalls, keeping me updated on progress in the real world. She's the best. It's a program. An adorable program, a very personable program. I wonder if she has a preference. I never really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone who was gone when I was right there. But I have to wonder, back then, was she anything like Sage is now?
Sage told the funniest joke during her report. How fast can Sonic screw things up? Instantly, he's the fastest thing alive. I tell you, she's a chip off the old block. Well, for a program, I mean. It's not like she's alive. Or family, or...
Some force is...
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.